it's our first experience as parents. Yesterday we didn't really were able to spend about 10 minutes with them. Today we found out that they're only probably going to be released from the hospital on Tuesday. So they've set up this room for us. It's quite small, but the most important thing is that the babies are with us, so we've had some really good bonding time. Their daddy and I've tried to do our first nappy or diaper for the Americans, change, first feed, and swaddling. Unfortunately, we haven't quite got the hang of swaddling yet. But it's really been great bonding with them. We've discovered that little Max here, it seems to be a mommy's boy. He seems to love lying in my arms. When I put him down, he cries, and then he stops when I pick him up. He also likes to suck, so he was sucking on my little finger until we put a pacifier in his mouth. Little Alex on the side. He's not much of a complainer. He seems to be happy-go-lucky, typical daddy's personality. He's just happily going about his thing. This room is really hot. I don't know how we're going to survive the next few days. I don't know how they survive in this room. It's so hot. It's about 31 degrees, 32 degrees today, and there's absolutely no air conditioning here. This is also the state hospital we discovered. We should have actually been in a private hospital, but I think they said it's under renovation, so any births in the middle of July to the middle of August is in the state hospital. But we were a little bit upset about that this morning because we couldn't see our babies, but now we're feeling much better that we actually can spend some time with them. It's going to be challenging for the next few days until we all go home to the apartment on Tuesday. So anyway, this is our update for today. Bye guys.